for his last eight. Let's see what he can do against Iron Horse. Wow. All Guilherme can do is smile, Ty, because he absolutely got beat from the get-go there.
Yeah, a strong bull with a big jump out there, and then away from Guilherme's hand. Shorty, looked like Guilherme got sent right into you. We could even hear it up here.
Yeah, he had some pretty good momentum going, and I tried to step around him, but he slung him right into me, and I'm glad that bull just gave us both a second chance at life and went on down the end of the arena, because he could have had his way with both of us pretty easy right there.